Salutations to all. This is our fourth saga. We're doing longest review on Earth on Final Fantasy VIII. We're delving into many things such as symbolism, criticism, NPC dialogue, effectiveness of NPC dialogues, gameplay. And this is Final Fantasy VIII Remastered, so we are very curious what has been remastered. Is it the entire game or what are like more fluidity? So what is it like the X question? We're also doing the entire gameplay walkthrough at the same time while we're doing this. So let's continue. We're waiting in front of the princess room. Now this is a very interesting scene. Yeah, since the train passageway is a very stiff place, very claustrophobic, the game maker did an excellent job of making the partition very thin, part of the same. Anyway, let's go on to Princess Room. The train stops right away. Hey, you know from the party. So does that mean you're sick? Wow, what a letdown. She doesn't even remember, although she danced with me. I'm Squall, the squad leader. There's two others with me. Yes, it is you. Take it easy. I'm sending requests to Garden Forever, but not so that I spoke to Seed directly. Skull says, oh. I wonder if that oh sound was effective as a dialogue. I don't think it suits Skull though. Anyway, let's continue. So you were looking for the headmaster at the party. Actually, she was looking for Safer. You know Safer? Cloud says, yeah. Well, he's the one who introduced me to Seed. Seed is such a nice man. I really didn't think Seed would come out to help. Misty little group like us. But after explaining our situation to him, Seed caved, didn't go ahead right away. Now that you guys are here, we'll be able to carry out all kinds of plans. Says I'm going back to the others. Okay, let's go. Renoir says, Squall, is he here? Ah, he and Safer. No, he's not a seer. Oh. Well, my name's very pleased to meet you, Squall. Seed members dance quite well, don't they? Approach your target in conspicuously at a dance party. There may be missions requiring this sort of subterfuge. Expected of Seeds to learn very skill. Oh, so it works, work related. Let's do that. Thank you. Hi everyone, we know ourselves. This is very effective because you know with the party she's gonna team up with for the rest of her life. Anyway, let's go to the mission. Now this is a very straightforward mission. This guy name is Vincent Dalle, our arch enemy and the president of Galvadia. Says Vinzer Delin is a scoundrel. He's a dictator, not a president, not even popular in Galvadia, sir. President Delin is taking a private train from the Galvadian capital. Our plan is to so he says right to Smithereens with a rocket launcher. Then says, ah, not quite. So get to the point, just tell us what to do. Result is all impatient. Shall we begin? First I'll go over the model. Base. Then I says the yellow chain on the top. Red is our base, we're riding it right now, the dummy car. First call. Alright, this is the highlight. Get on the second escort. B. Proceed across second escort. C. Proceed across the president's car. D. Uncouple the first escort car. E. The dummy car and our base moves in. F. Uncouple the second escort car. And finally escape with the president's car. That's where the final battle will end. 5 minutes, I'm sure that's enough. Zone says, according to a simulation that we ran, it should take only 3 minutes to complete the operation. Piece of cake, proceed. So it was, of course, too easy. Squad says, no comment. Venus says, okay, now let's talk about how to avoid the sensors on the second escort. Go ahead, let's let guard have a sound sensor and a temperature sensor. Any sound will trigger sound sensor, so move across very quickly. The blue guard is carrying the sensor. The temperature sensors will go off if you remain stationary. the guard in red is carrying this one. So when a guard opens the blind, that means he's checking the sensors of the door. The range of this sensor is equal to the length of one window. So keep an eye on the window below. So exactly how do you avoid that? Basically run or stop depending on which guard is below you. That's about it for the sensor. Next, let's talk about how to uncouple these good cars. How can you uncouple the cars from moving fast? This is a very easy mission. I don't need to wait too much. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the main essence of the game. 1, 2, 3, 4. One beginning from a circle. Each code is made up of numbers between 1 and 4. And has 4 digits. 2, 3, 4, 1. 2, 3, 4, 1. Or is an example. But the keypad only has numbers instead. You will have 4 buttons. For instance, if I relay the code 3, 1, 2, 4, you will need to push square, circle, action, triangle. You have to be quick and precise. You have 5 seconds to change code. Otherwise the code will change and the percentage will become invalid. Anyway, you got the point. One, four, one, one. Four, four, two, four. Four, four, two, four. 2.5. 1, 2, 4, 1. Right? Oh, we got the point. 3, 4, 4. 3, 4, 4, 1. Got it. Take a look at us. Talk to us when we're ready. See you over there. Ouch, my stomach. What a mediocre wreck. Well, the steamers are not too fast working right now. You want to use it. Have you seen the dummy of the president, sir? If you haven't, just take a look. See, it's like a piece of art. I know the kidnapping plan must be tough, but best of luck to you, sir. I really sorry, yeah. I'm not sure. Over here. We'll catch up with second and last one, so let's get ready. We time our jump well after we catch up to this agenda. So now we have exactly 5 minutes to complete whatever we have to do. So, 30 seconds. Call over here. Mm-hmm. So you don't call him pretty good across or to see it the first one. Sir, everything is in order, sir. You again, that's 27 times now. President Devon says, how many more times do you plan to disturb me with that meaningless report? Valverian always says, sorry, sir, but it's my duty, sir. That's really good anyone who put up with this nonsense. I guess it's none of my business. Dismiss. Sir, yes, sir. Here's my small speech, right? How am I gonna propose to her now? I'm gonna have to put it off with her. I'm gonna say, this is the first escort we are gonna encounter this place. Like, what say that will be two guys on this car? Tokyo and Zell, you guys keep an eye on the guys. Let us know early if you see them coming. Alright, now run to you guys. I'll take that. The red guard is closer. Squad, you might wanna keep an eye on him too. Hold down all one to look to your left. Yeah, really sick to get that. Okay, we really gently coach. Then we just left them to three coats to disable the circuit for the uncut. That is called the decision. So if you are the blue, back in the days, this was a huge thing. the cinematography was blended with the game. Your character could move into the cinematography. Gregorian says, what should I do? I know he's not gonna like anybody's magic. Oh no, it says President Dylan. As long as you don't, if you resist, you won't get hurt. President Dylan says, and if I do resist, what would you do, young lady? What's wrong? Woohoo, too bad. I'm not the president. I'm not the power of body double. All these rumors about the many resistance groups in Tinder. You pass along a little false information and they fall for it. How pathetic. Seems like there are only amateurs around here. Amateurs. First President Dylan says, ah, my bar hurts from all this sitting, young lady. Ah, so what did you have in store for me? Had I resisted? Why don't you tell me? Quite amusing though for being such an actor. How dare you insult the president? This boss is actually really, really easy. We just wanted to draw all these Azuna and Berserk because they are very powerful. Anyway, the simple trick to defeat this boss is actually finished up. Only one time casted on undead, it removes it from the history of battle. We're just gonna do something different. We're just gonna we need item equip on all the characters. that was an epic Final Fantasy master move. Only one item to take him down. But you don't get an XP. It sucks. Man, I can't believe the president was a fake. I can't believe we fell for it. What's in Bazaar, new info? It's big news, I found out the real reason why the president's here. So, the president's going to the TV station, secret is super tight, sir. The TV station, you know, says, why in Timbo? They can broadcast just as easily from Galvadia. Do you think the toilet communication tower has anything to do with this? Who's that? Toilet has a communication tower that can transmit or receive radio waves. It had been abandoned for a long time, but the Garvadian army got it up and running yesterday. Zone says, oh, I get it. Zone says, the only TV station that can handle broadcast over the air is in Timur. The other station is a high-definition cable, which only supports online broadcasting. Wow. Back in the days, high-definition was not even existence when they made this game. This Final Fantasy VIII predicted so many things. It's amazing. So what's that supposed to mean? Zone said they're planning on using radio waves. This way they can transmit images to region without cable. What I want to know is that why president is going to broadcast. Why use radio waves? There must be something they want to say to the whole world. What can it be? So does everybody love and peace. Of course they went to Circus to stay there. Zone says, if I remember correctly, radio is 7 minutes and 17 years. It's been that long. Wouldn't it be wonderful if the first broadcast could be Declaration of Timbo's Independence? Zone says, hey, that might be possible. Let's come up with a plan. Your message. Your message. Can you guys give us a turn and give us a minute? Sure. Can I go home now? What about our contract? Can I check it? Squad. Zone says, they call that a strategy meeting. Well, good timing, we have come with a plan. Before we get into that, can I see your contract with our garden? Oh, sure. What does it say? The Alarm Garden, hereafter referred to as Party A, acknowledges the Forest Owls. Hereafter referred to as Party B, as the Iron Party. Seed. Hereafter referred to as Party C, shall be dispatched upon signing of this contract Parishia shall operate under the supervision. The hell? That is it. Oh yeah, that one's pretty confusing. When I hold him, I didn't understand. He gave me a different one. Sid is such a nice man. Sylvia, what did it say this time? This Sid deployment contract will last until Timber achieves independence. Please make good use of it, Sid. I use you the best with your objective. Please understand that this contract is an exceptional and no replacement of any Sid member. Can be made. Warren Garden and Master Sid Kramir. Zell says until Timber's independence. That is so vague, Sophie says. You know, hey, they prayed professionals, no complaining. But let's decide on the parties. What? Gathering information is my specialty, so. Ouch, my stomach. So before us, the ones who will be heading to the TV station will be... I'll take Zell since he's fast. Dressed as a cadet gathering information.